Hello, this is Simon with WTI, and this album is Les Chants Magnetiques, or The Magnetic Fields, by Jean-Michel Jarre. And if you are into synthesizer music, you have at least heard one song from this album. Don't try to deny it, you'll know which one it is. I recommend you get it on vinyl, like it was originally released as, and that is just my point of view.